It is my pleasure to present Watermelon Man, performed by the High School Jazz Band, with an interview by Herbie Hancock explaining how he went about writing this piece of music, which I think is rather fascinating. You'll also hear some wonderful improvised solos from our jazz musicians. We hope you enjoy Watermelon Man by Herbie Hancock.
What can I write honestly about the black experience, my own personal black experience, you know, since the funky sound really comes from the black experience. You know. What can I write about? I couldn't write about chain gangs or I'd never been in jail, you know. I couldn't write about work songs because I hadn't worked in the cotton fields. I was going to Chicago, right? The Watermelon Man. What could be more ethnic than that? Watermelon Man going through the alleys of Chicago. And I started thinking about the cobblestone alleys of Chicago. That it was the horse-drawn wagon and the cart going over the cobblestones. You know, maybe I can capture something that has a rhythm that's inspired by that. That's how I can. I started thinking, what about the ladies leaning over their back porch saying, hey, Watermelon Man? And I started thinking, hey, Watermelon Man. Relationship between Afro-Cuban and Afro-American music. And Mungo had said that he never found a thing that was really the link between the two. And I started playing this, and little by little, the musicians started picking it up. Thank you.
bridge. And this next song is, this next song is Bridge Over Troubled Water. It's a great, somewhat gospelish Simon and Garfunkel song recorded at the end of the 1960s. It's about how friends pick each other up, have each other's back in troubling times. It says, like a bridge over troubled water, I will ease your mind. The song also seemed like it would be appropriate for these times. Anyway, here they are, the middle school choir doing Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Just can't be found.
The high school jazz band has been using our virtual time together to learn a series of jazz standards. Tonight it's my pleasure to present the jazz standard, Autumn Leaves. What'd you think of that? Thank you.
Hey there! So now it's time for our next clue. We're gonna jump right to it. Betcha your parents, what, tell you to clean your room like every day? Maybe every week? Maybe not at all if you're like one of those weird kids who like cleans their room on their own. That was not me. Anyway, cleanliness is the way to go in our show. That is your hint. That is your hint. And then when you're done watching this, I want you to do me a favor. Go ahead and clean up your room. Go clean up your room. Clean the whole house. Why don't you? Just clean. Do some cleaning. That is your clue for today. Cleanliness is the way to go for our show. See you tomorrow.